Hey guys, welcome to Urban Rush. This is where the magic happens. What we do here is we throw people out of a perfectly good building. Take a look. This is 50 meters.
I'm just getting a wee bit of Dutch courage before I start, because I'm absolutely shite myself.
Captain American?
Yeah.
I'll let you do the work.
No.
What am I doing?
So, your red hand is your favorite, okay? Because we've always gained your kid.
Is that not right?
You're going to suppose that this is the top of the wall. You're going to jump against the wall, you're going to fall. You love how you look, you get stuck.
I'm sure you've got somebody down there to catch me.
Perfect.
What?
You're left?
Yeah.
Keep your knees and your back straight.
You're going to
try and
walk
you down.
If you like,
The training's definitely helped because it's my first time doing one of these kind of things, so it's, I wouldn't have a clue otherwise. So, yeah.
Just seems completely like crazy seeing someone going face down a building, so this is making me feel a bit more confident, definitely. I think it's just going to be this case of 1, 2, 3, go.
Vikings.
Once you get down to the bottom, Fernando will ask if you want to do a free fall. You do, let go of the rope, jump off, and enjoy the hell out of it.
You've definitely got me strapped in, have you? Counting all different ideas drifting away.
I'm gonna do another one definitely now, but maybe not today. I might have a heart attack.
Like a million times, I think. I love to do it.
I can't die!
Ask for a better place to do it either.
About halfway down you realise, you know, that it's really good fun and you know what to do. So you can do like wee jumps and things like that. The free fall at the bottom is amazing, like really good fun.
Done.
Bye,
thank you.
Bye.